All right, time for Resident Evil 4. No, wait, load game. No, load game!
I'm sunny.
You bastard, no!
Oh, shit, I shot two of them at the same time.
Nice. All right, now hold R1 and then X. Hit X as you hold R1.
How do I run again? X?
Like, yeah, but hold R1 to, like, aim.
I know. I've aimed before.
And then hit X to reload. Hit X to reload! There you go. Come on. Dante, last time we wasted so much time trying to do this.
Shut up!
Just go!
Just leave me alone.
No!
Wait, go.
There you go. Alright, so here's the strategy. You walk in.
Yeah, just talk to his...
No, Dante, shoot him in the face. Okay, now run up and kick him. Run up and kick him! Damn it. Didn't run up and kick him, just shoot him now. There you go.
He's okay.
Okay, go upstairs.
Dante, I'll have to...
Reload first. Reload. I'm sorry, reload.
Nope.
No, really. You want to reload. Because you're going to try and shoot them out the window, okay? Well, no. Now you have to run because they're immediately going to rush in and try and hit you. Look out, there's a guy to your right, to your right. Holy shit, you just did that.
That I did.
Take the thing first. Take the things before you kill each one because you get more items that way. Ah, shit, you already killed him. Hold on. There he is.
Oh. That was like
just shoot him! Oh my god! There you go.
Kind of hard to shoot him when I'm out of ammunition.
Okay, reload.
Alright.
Alright, go in there, just grab the ammo. You don't really need to save here. Actually, you might. You might, because you're already kind of health.
Splintering wood in my hands, man.
Alright.
Heartless bird. Why are you so... What? Fuck you!
You know what's more for pussies? Huh. Dying.
But this isn't for pussies. And he's still gonna come back and try to help me. Ooh, a rope.
No, that's a dynamite tripwire.
Sexy. I would've cut it. Oh,
alright, pass the controller. Damn it.
Usually those birds are really heartless.
Hold on, I can hit this if I can find it. There he goes. Nah, well, I don't really need it. Shot out a hand grenade! Oh, you crazy ass words.
That's what we need right now. Headshot. English. And especially English English.
You know what I love?
Huh?
I love the Kalimba song. Every time we do one of the Silent Hill Shattered Memories
That's
videos.
That's so good. Here, let me try and imitate it for you.
Yo! Check it out. Just do that, you kill somebody. Whoa, wait, what?
Oh my god.
Dante, I think it's just because I'm really cool. Okay?
No, you suck. I'm cool.
Okay. So check this out.
Oh my god, you're gonna agitate so fucking much.
You're really gonna try and block my bullets with your hands? With the power of Satan, I can totally block all your bullets.
Oh my god.
Then again, he's not as bad as the fucking, chainsaw dudes with fucking, satchel bags on their heads made of the same thing that they use to make Mormon underwears. It protects you from bullets, AIDS, drugs, Satan, fire.
Leo, how you holding up?
Bad question.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual.
Hope throws that shout out hand grenade.
I don't need a playing manual. I need help right away. Yeah, hers. That would be good.
America! I really just threw my hand grenade at them. And they... Like, I just got done throwing at it.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Yep. That just about sums it up, y'all. I really like how we actually don't need the Super HD camera.
You hot again. Shut up, Meg.
We can actually do pretty much everything just on the 3DS. I really like that, because, you know, the 3DS actually kind of works out with the HD-ingness and everything.
I know, right? Yeah. And you were all, oh, it doesn't record such high quality.
I know. I can't believe I didn't realize how
awesome. Wrong.
You did. I am kind of happy you did. Like, look at it. It's so f***ing great on the 3DS. Looks out just fine.
Don't get me wrong. Your other camera was good, but...
Oh, yeah, it was...
The other one was better.
I mean, this HD... My HD camera is still much better than this. But this one is, like, just a fine, necessary amount of HD here. Like, it's not too much HD, but it's not too little HD.
But this camera, it's just super high def to the high def. Like his dumbass.
So, you know. Grab a weapon, reload it. He only puts two shells into his shotgun, but, you know, it's still always, like, he only puts two shells in it, but it's now got, like, six shells all over again.
I know.
Or you'll be, like, down to five shells in your shotgun, and you're like, okay, I'll just put the next one in just for the sake of it. And then he'll put two shells into it, and he'll say you only added one. That's pretty f***ing weird, but
you know, whatever. Fuck you, Hanahan. I don't need this stupid little guide anymore. Shoot the cow in his ass. I promise he won't kick you.
Actually, I'm going to just do this.
Oh my god, wow.
Just runs right into the wall. Come on, bird. What about you? You laying anything yet? You. Yeah, piece of damn.
Hold on a minute, Link.
God damn it, old man!
You're in Raccoon City. It's a zombie abyss. It's dangerous to go alone.
No! Fuck you! Fuck you! I'm not giving you. I'm not touching your weak. Stop the chill out, Cruz.
Jeez. I'm not even paying attention to Resident Evil 4 anymore.
We aren't. Hey, old man. How's it going?
So it's a no on the hedgehog.
Damn, dude, this guy takes a shot to the face like a champ.
Why is he not dead yet? Oh, now he's dead.
Your name, be Brick Nixon. And Leon takes an axe to the head like a champ. Holy f**k! And a pitchfork!
Oh. What can I say? Cause I'm Leon Kennedy. Yeah.
I have no what the you just said. I have no what the okay, I think I messed that one up just a little bit.
You have no what the fuck I just said. Is that what you said?
Yeah, I think I said I have no
fucking idea what you just said.
I think I have an idea of what I meant to say, but...
I do.
I mean, Yeah, come at me like that again! Let's see what happens! F***ing asshole.
Oh, you got a fan!
Twisty!
Hey, dude, seriously, shut the fuck up. Okay, I gotta take a piss. Could I trust you not to pass the Mulder test?
Yeah.